Oh, hey, Kendra.
Have fun at your grandparents. We'll be back for you at the end of the summer.
Have fun, you two. Be nice to my parents.
Hi, I'm Lena. I'll help you two inside.
Come along now. Wow, the garden is really beautiful. Yeah, looks like I have a nice place to explore. Hey.
Don't even think about it, Seth.
Okay, you can trust me. I won't explore.
Here's the attic. This is where you guys can stay for the time being.
I hope you enjoy your stay.
Explore and get to know the room. Oh, Griffin must have dropped this note. Drink the milk?
Huh?
Oh, nothing.
What's Lena doing outside?
Oh, hey Kendra. I just put that milk down there because it's old. The butterflies might want to drink it. Don't touch it, okay? Well, it said drink the milk. Grandpa, evil's spreading way too fast across Fablehaven. How are we gonna stop it? Let's run. Okay. Seth, let's go get Grandma and Kendra and go down to the dungeon. Let's ask Vanessa if she knows what's going on.
Thanks for letting me out of my cell, even if it's not for long.
So, you want to know what's happening in Fablehaven? Well, all I know is that I think it's a Sphinx. I think he released a dragon who's spreading evil. Even though he's your mentor, he might be doing something evil around here. I mean, how carefully have you been watching him?